Why don't you stand up and look at the lens and tell me what it looks like?
All right, that looks good. I can see the steering wheel. I can see the bottom of this.
Good. Let's roll.
Holy cow. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye, Captain. Goodbye. Amazing adventure.
He said there was a hole down here somewhere from the earthquake.
Oh, really?
I don't know what that means, but we're about to find out.
Maybe it's that thing you saw from the air that looked like a little square thing.
Maybe that's it. Any traffic?
Go right.
All right. Your eye on the gear?
Huh?
You're the gear watcher.
Gear?
Gear. Our stuff. That should be all right. Sits pretty low. Good.
You didn't drive past it, did you?
I don't know.
Oh, man. I'm gonna get over there after.
Yeah, we'll find out in a second. Once we hear the shotgun go off, we'll know we took the wrong route. Oh man, that's not good.
Huh?
That's not good. The cross.
Oh. Yeah. I think we're out here now.
Yep. For some reason, I thought I remember like a perfect T. You know what I mean? Looking out. Mom would have a fit if she knew we were driving through this stuff. That's why I'm gonna show her this video. Hi, Mom. We're going over a bridge that could break and we could crash. Steep.
Huh?
A little steep.
Yeah. It does just fine on this steep. Fresh water.
Yeah. Looks good.
You can get to it right on the trail, right on the legal trail.
Man, that's pretty.
Makes the road even worse than it is.
Yep.